You know, I'm not asking for too much on this run, just not to get fucked by things like walking where I can't avoid them and things like that. Oh, good, good, yes. Just finish it. Excellent. Now, if we don't botch anything else, that's already some time saved. Though I have been screwed on both this screen and the next before. Oh man, I have lost. Oh, perfect. Now let's menu this properly. Excellent. Bad movement, but I mean, even with the bad movement, we're still way ahead now. Because I got both those screens good.
When
both
the
of them. Hi, Bruce.
But
yeah, no,
like
both of them are.
On the spirit,
well, let's not screw my blood cavern, which I have done.
And when embracing the horizon, it pours on us a black day, which is sadder than any night. When the earth is turned into a dripping dungeon in which hope, like a bat, flutters blindly and bruises its timid wing and tender head against
the sky. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Did good movement there. Yeah, I know. Can't fault you for trying. Okay, we are way ahead now. Now, let's not screw up my menus here, and we should be way ahead. Yeah, quite a bit ahead. Not as much ahead as we could have been. Quite a bit. Cool. I hate when that guy in the suit walks in the way. Don't you even. Okay. The screen so much. In case you're wondering why I'm not hugging corners on this screen, it's because there are imaginary wall corners that I'm not entirely sure if aren't on purpose. I feel like some of the bad collision programming may have been purposeful, because this game is amazingly horrible on purpose. And I could see that from the creator. Okay. Cool. Let's get in here and not rip on Rip to Blood. Which I have done as well. Also ripped here because I did the wrong. Because I've done. I wished for money there before. Okay. No ghouls. Yes, you fuck off that way. Oh. Hi, buddy. That just killed some time, but, you know, it's fine. I'd rather lose, like, a half second there than... Okay. Let's not lose time here by accidentally hitting mystery this time. Assuming I don't screw all this up, I actually should be able to get a good time. Assuming this frog plays nice, that is. Oh, I hate that frog so much. Okay. Come on, kill the moan beast. Good. I've had that fight take way longer. I've also had to fight that frog there because he's being an asshole. Come here, moan beast. Oh god, no. That's fine. That was all good. It was just that as planned. Yeah, that was exactly what I wanted. Oh god. Okay. Okay, we're going in pretty well right now. Die, motherfuckers. Okay. Should we kill him fast this time, please? Would appreciate at least one crit. Yeah, I like that. Couple more. There we go. Good moon. There we go. 823. Saved 28 seconds on my last one. Shit, that's how screwed my last one was at the end, but fuck! God, I've enraged getting this. Like, I'm gonna run this more because I know I can get a better time than that, but shit. Here's the leaderboard starter, though. I can see the shape you're in. I'll let this play for a minute, get some good music going. And left hand on your hip, thinking that you're such a lady killer. Think you're so slick. Well, alright.